One day, he touched me. Oh, it's been many years. August the 27th, 1935. A little old boy, the son of a bootlegger, a half-breed Cherokee, hated by the community they lived in. The kids wasn't allowed to play with me. But one day I got down and heard an old preacher preach the gospel of Christ. And I got on the altar and he touched me. He saved me.